As many of you know, the new Windows 10 1903 version update is out right now. So here's how you can get it. There are two ways you can get it. You can get it via Windows Update, or you can go to Microsoft's website and then download the Windows Update Assistant. To do so via Update, click the Start button and then type Updates in the search field. And then from the search results, click Check for Updates. Alright, so now click this button and now Windows 10 is going to scan to see if this new update is available for your computer. But what if instead of finding the update, the 1903 update, Windows 10 says your computer is up to date? What do you do then? Well, if that's the case, you can use the Windows 10 Update Assistant. And to do that, simply go to this download page from Microsoft. Don't worry, I'm going to have a link to that in the video description, so check there and then copy that link and paste it into the address bar. Alright, so now once you are on the website, click Update Now to download the May 2019 update. And now Windows 10 is going to download the Update Assistant. So now once it's done downloading, that's it. You simply run it and then Windows 10 will start installing the new update for you. It really is that simple. And with this new update, you have new cool features such as the new light theme and the new sandbox feature, which is great for testing new apps. So definitely, for more simple, easy, straight to the point videos like this, hit the like button and please subscribe, and thanks for watching.